Hey, we're live here in Haunt and Hunter's Cabin, and again, we did another, tonight we had another Haunted Hunter's Cabin Halloween Countdown Haunted Theater Showcase, and we just volunteered to do that, and that kind of stuff, and sort of count down our days to Halloween night, and so I hope everybody has a great night, and not, and we are going to not sit back and relax and enjoy the spooky night. And a haunted fireplaces will be back tonight as well. So, not tonight, but maybe the next night. Not and. Chairs. This is it. Don't get scared now. Just trying to find a blog here. I try you, bud.
Thank you. Sorry guys, the fireplace ain't working today. Ooh. I have to play it with the switch. Let's see if my blog will work. Get down, sweetie. Thanks for Trey, you, but you're not the kind of blog I was looking for. Trey, you buddy. What are you doing, bud? I'm gonna see if I can still get pumped that fire, electric fireplace button. Sorry buddy, it ain't working tonight, bud. We're gonna have to go back to digital. Hey, Trey, we're gonna have to go back to the digital way sometime. Okay, my electric one isn't coming on. It started to get working again, and then it stopped working again. So anyhow, it is the Haunted Hunter's Cabin Haunted House Countdown Halloween Theater. Okay, where do you go, bud? Trey, where'd you go, bud? Hunter's Cabin. Just sitting back and relaxing. Volunteer Halloween Haunted Countdown to Halloween. We got a fireplace in there for a bit. Also, too partially is an actual goose game, too. Is there a shadow for me? Oh, there it's right about there. That's not the stand either. Like I said, electric fireplace is not working tonight. For some reason, a haunted fireplace. Here in Haunted Hunter's Cabin. So yeah, we can't get that up and going. The switch ain't even working. So too, this is a ghost scan spirit test as well, and scientific experiment test. So we're live here in Haunted Hunter's Cabin, and
13. That's not what I'm looking for. Now we're just going to sit in the quiet darkness here. There we go. We're back. We're just waiting to see what happens. Ooh. Excuse my wife in the background, in the other room. She's a little over loud in my stream. Ooh, that is cool. Two, like they say, two heads are better than one. So. Live here in Haunted Hunter's Cabin, live with Haunted Halloween, Halloween Countdown Theater, Volunteer Theater. The theater part we can't, again, it's probably is not working out too well on Facebook, but that is okay. But it does work pretty good on YouTube. So we already had tonight's on YouTube, so. Again, we're going to select tomorrow night eats YouTube theater, so. And that, also too, again, it is also a bit of a scan and a test. It's kind of hard when it is never quiet in here. Never quiet. Halloween night is ghost. Probably ghost communications, so we have a special tool that's going to come out in that for that night, and hopefully it's going to be very quiet that night too. And hey Richard, how you doing? And give a little knock on the door and scare the shaboogies out of my wife. Turn down! See, I dealt with the excess noise behind me. I want to hear if this room behind me, if the ghost of my mother is actually in here. Because I've heard her, I've seen her, but somewhat, but not fully. Now, let you know, the Hunter's Cabin is way, way different than the Sleepy Hollow story. Hunter's Cabin was one of those stories that was told to me when I was 10 years of age. It didn't make the big times like Washington Irving stuff did. There's the only difference. But they both happened around the same 1800 mark, according to history. One was Canadian here, and the other one was American. So there's a totally difference. So Cam can sit here and we're gonna see. I told her to turn that down. Atreyu, Jupiter plane. There you go, sweetheart. Better not be jumping out and scaring the frick out of me either. Especially when you're black. I never see you in the dark that well. So you're live with the King of Haunted Hunter's Cabin, the ghost of the Gypsy Rover, which is me, Timothy Scott the Plane. Should have waited till 2 a.m. to do this when it's exactly quiet. Oh, I heard a noise over there by the, surprising, my fireplace, electric fireplace, all of a sudden stopped working again. I had it working. Now she is not connecting. I don't know. 1 minute she connects, the next minute she don't connect. I'm gonna have to check a few things out. Found all